we are jumping first into all of the swatches and kind of like my review of this collection. First and foremost, this whole collection is absolutely beautiful. Like, it's one of probably the most beautiful collections this year, like for 2020. It has three eyeshadow palettes, which I'm swatching for you right here. I think this pink one and the first brown one is definitely my favorite, but this green and black one is so beautiful too. All of the shadows blend beautifully. Then it comes with three highlighters. So there's a powder and kind of like a cream kind of texture highlighter, and it comes in this gold shade, it comes in like a pink silver shade, and then it comes in a warmer pink shade as well, and it has these cute little stars on it too. This collection also has five lip glosses that are all absolutely beautiful. I think I honestly really love all of them. I'm not the biggest fan of the red one, but that's just preference. I really don't wear red gloss that often anyway, but all of them look absolutely stunning. This collection also comes with two lip scrubs. I have them in front of me. I'm smelling them for you. The first one, which is Planet Sugar Cookie, the brown one, smells like coffee, I would say. And then you have the pink one that smells just a lot sweeter. That one's called Sugar Plum. All right, you guys, jumping into the tutorial. I'm just doing my brows and my concealer as I normally would. So shaping out the brows using my Tarte Shape Tape as the base of my eye. We're gonna be doing a cut crease and some creative stuff with this look, if you haven't already seen it. And I'm excited to share this one with you. This was a great one to start with, and I love how it came out. So we're jumping into the Let's Get Astrological palette for that pink. And then we went into the palette that has that really pretty brown for the outer corner and crease. And that is it. That's the only colors you see right here. We are going to cut the crease all the way and kind of create a wing with that cut at the end. And we're using the Tarte Shape Tape, as I always do usually, to cut my crease, and a little tiny brush. I kind of went back and forth with a flat shader brush and a tiny brush. I'm adding this absolutely beautiful shade from the Wet n Wild palette to my lid, and then adding a little bit of that glitter to the top and the outer corner. Already loved how this was coming out. I'm then going to take a little bit of the brush that I used for the darker shadows in the cut of the crease, and I'm just going to blend them out a little bit more. I'm then gonna take my Suva Beauty liner in Space Panda, and I'm just going to outline where I cut the crease. This made such a really pretty, I don't even know what to call it, like a transition between the cut crease, the matte shades and the shimmery shades. I'm also adding some eyeliner, some white liner to the waterline, and then I also added some of the shadows as kind of a way to help hide the false lashes I'm gonna put on right now. So for the face, I am actually gonna let you guys just watch me do the face. It is how I normally would do my face, just a couple of different products this time around, and I'll come back on and show you how I created these really cute stars.
Thank you. It smells like cookie dough. This is the best smelling lip gloss I've ever smelled in my life.
Alright, so for the stars, I'm using the Suva liner that I used before on my eyes, and I'm actually just drawing a star in that classic, like, I don't even know what to call it, like you kind of go across the whole star. So I'm doing that for all of the stars, and then I kind of did this backwards. I cannot draw a star freehand for anything. I have to draw it that, like, crisscross way. So after I drew the stars, basically what I'm doing is I'm taking a tiny little brush with some makeup remover on it. I'm dabbing a tissue on top, and it's just gonna clear out the center of the star for me. I'm gonna add in the shimmery shadow from the Let's Get Astrological palette. I'm then going to re-outline it, and this is the completed look. I hope you guys love this, and thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think about this collection down below. Don't forget to subscribe and check out all of my other videos.